of us women faculty and two male faculty were present in the VC Lodge lawns. The two male faculty have been arrested. So what we were told is that it will be good for the witness faculty to go and be in the press meet. So four of us women faculty went for the press meet along with, of course, Rohit's mother and brother and Professor Kalin. And the meet went off pretty well, that's what I feel. We expressed our outrage at the way the whole incident has happened. We expressed outrage at the, you know, the sort of military camp sort of environment that's prevailing. We explained the sort of intimidation that is being attempted in the campus by having police surround the shop firm. So we made statements about all the facts which are not getting out into the, you know, the mainstream media. So we hope that the media will make an effort to present our, you know, our side of the case about the sort of intimidation by police that's happening on campus. And we found that very few of the media persons, if I'm not wrong, because I was interviewed separately by NDTV, I was interviewed by Times of India reporter on the phone, by Deccan Chronicle reporter, and so on and so forth. No one talked to me about vandalism by students or any such thing. They were only asking me about, you know, the situation on campus and how the, you know, the VC has been, you know, brought back into the campus. So I hope that we'll have much better coverage than we have seen so far. We are also making, in fact, we have almost finished one large account of what has happened from March 22nd to today with the help of some civil society organizations, and we are hoping that this will go up on Kafila tonight so that more people in the, you know, civil society will come to know about what has been happening on campus. And because I'm told by people in, you know, civil society organizations in Hyderabad that a lot of city people are with the university. They're outraged by what has happened in the university. I'm also told that a lot of people in Delhi are desperately waiting for information or the facts on the ground in the university so that they can actually start a very strong movement in Delhi. JNU faculty Ayesha Kidwai has been asking for information from our faculty here, and you know, so she has also put up, I heard, some information on Facebook which has been, which has gone out from us. And I'm also probably going to be in touch with other people, like with some of the Kafila editors and all, so that we can, you know, get our act together much better. And I heard also that Noam Chomsky has been in touch to ask what's happening in the University of Hyderabad. So we hope also that very strong international condemnation of what's happening in the University of Hyderabad will be coming up. That's what we are expecting, and there is movement towards that. So I think this is basically the update I can give you for today. We are also thinking that from faculty side, we'll try to release, give a press release every day in the evening. So we are trying to